Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. I am sitting at the beautiful T2 terminal airport in Mumbai on my way to Delhi, and somebody called up yesterday regarding my previous few episodes which we did on the UTI ULIP. He said, why are you promoting a particular scheme? Now let me make it very clear for all the viewers. I am not in the business of promoting any mutual scheme. This is purely an educational channel just for information. If I am reviewing a mutual fund scheme, a life insurance scheme or any other scheme, it is basically for information and educational purposes only. As I have always said, before making any investment decision, please consult your investment advisor whether the scheme which is being talked about is relevant for you. So somebody who called me up yesterday said, I do not want insurance in a mutual fund scheme. I do not want to mix insurance and investments. I said, I am not forcing anybody to go in for insurance and investments mixing together. There is a scheme which is available with the following features. If it fits your risk profile, if it fits your investment horizon, if it makes sense for you to invest in it, go ahead and do it. Again, this is not a recommendation, purely educational and only for information purposes only. I have always said this, mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Please consult your investment advisor before making any investment decision. I am not your investment advisor. This is only for educational purposes. I will keep on continuing to review a few mutual fund, life insurance, health insurance products in different episodes. Please refer to these episodes only for education so that you can get the knowledge. You are made aware that these are the shortfalls, these are the pros, these are the cons of doing this investment or signing into this scheme. Stay tuned. We will talk more about this in the next episode.